CS last month, made it all the way to the finals and fought an absolute thriller of a battle against Vatang, who is advancing now for the World Championship. We'll soon see if the Queen Walkers will join them.
He wants to use E-Dragons in this attack to try to get that 3-star. 7 of them. Uses the heroes for the town hall. It's going to be some good value. That clan castle has not been pulled out yet. The queen pops her ability. Down goes the town hall. Balloon should help take down that Tesla, and it does. Now where is he going to fly? Because it's almost a symmetrical base at this point. So whichever way he flies, it's the same thing.
Yeah, I got to note those ground targeting expos from Kong Bu could give an advantage now as Gaku starts to close on in with Electro Dragons. I think it's pretty funny that Kanbu attacked Gaku, and then immediately afterwards, the return fire from Gaku back onto Kanbu. The first minute has looked pretty good here, though, with 40% overall damage. He just has a bit left here to deal with Garmin.
Using a nice rage spell on each side to get some great chain value. Takes out the enemy queen. There's some poison on the CC. Beautiful Grand Warden ability. There's a tornado trap that's spinning the balloon. Drops a backhand freeze to stop that sweeper from pushing all the E-Drags back. There's another freeze. Perfect timing there. Unless this rage can get a beautiful chain, there's a lot of E-Dragons still up with one more freeze, and he drops it again. Look at all this E-Dragons in the core. Plus, can they chain to this air defense? That's really the main threat in this attack.
That is an incredible use of freeze spell to shut down an air defense, a multi-target inferno, and an air sweeper. Gaku has got very little to be worried about with the rest of this raid. Only one archer tower firing away at his electro dragons, and we seem to be on path for the first 3-star of this grand finals match.
The 3-star is so close, 87%. He's just approaching. He's got to get the chain lightning. Eventually, he'll lock onto this archer tower. Has some archers on top with this grand warden ability. Gonna help take this down with the grand warden firing right there on the archer tower. Down it goes. Nothing else can target these E-Dragons, and these archers going to help, and that's looking great with plenty of time remaining in it, this attack.
98%, and Gaku is kicking back. Put your feet up and give the thumbs up to all your teammates. You know that you've done your job with only 3 attacks left from the Queen Walkers and top of Japan. This is already starting to shape up to be Queen.